At EDDY Pump, we pump solids, not water.
Lowest cost of ownership for slurry pumps. A low cost of ownership is a term that is used to measure the consistent performance, cost per yield, dependability, durability, and the long-lasting trouble-free nature of an industrial pump. Purchasing a pump for your business is different than buying a consumer product. The pump you purchase is expected to drive your operation without interruption or breaking the bank. If it performs in this manner, your return on the investment of your pump continues to increase, and as the weeks, months, and years go by, that investment compounds, amounting to a far greater value than you ever thought possible. The pump that is best is the one that provides the performance you need and does so consistently throughout the lifespan of the product, while at the same time causing you the least amount of technical issues and downtime to your operation. The best industrial pump provides the performance you need and continues to operate consistently all day, every day. The pump with the lowest list price or energy consumption does not necessarily mean that the overall cost of ownership will be the lowest compared to other pumps. That saying by economist Milton Friedman is true. You get what you pay for. So when you're trying to make your way through the endless amount of marketing white noise, remember this important question when speaking to the salesperson. What is the cost of ownership associated with your pump, and what factors do you use when coming to that answer? For more detailed information, links to this and many other articles are available at eddypump.com.